there is nothing about your sexuality that is even relevant when you're applying for a job. So the only group of people that would actually benefit from things like this is trans-identifying male, when you dress a certain way and you want to present yourself as female, but you would face discrimination or basically crying victim, really. Those are the kind of people who would need some sort of a special provision. Because if, let's say, if I'm a lesbian and if I'm applying for a job and if my potential boss is going to ask me about my sexuality, I would find that rather confusing and intrusive and also harassment, you know. So those things are not required at all. So the only kind of people that this kind of policies cater to are men.